Alienware Command Center is a control and customization software developed for Alienware and Dell G series PCs. Version 6.x has been redesigned with a new user interface and experience, featuring a new AlienFX section to control your systems and peripherals, lighting effects, and special settings. In the AlienFX tab, you can manage lighting, settings, keybinds, and other configurations. Presets can be created and applied to different lighting zones on your computer, display, and peripherals. You can manage lighting across multiple devices or individual device lighting details in the Lighting tab with AlienFX. Some of the configurable settings are lighting effect, color palette, brightness, tempo, duration, and direction. At the bottom, you can select specific zones and configure those individually. For example, you can color the WASD section so it stands out from the other sections. To create a lighting preset, go to the Game Library tab in Alienware Command Center and double-click on the title you want to create a preset for. Click AlienFX and click on the plus sign. Adjust the settings, and once the changes are made, click Save Preset. The system lighting mode allows users to quickly adjust the brightness of RGB lighting. Go Light will bring the lighting effects to 100% brightness on the hardware. Go Dark will bring the lighting effects to 0% brightness on the hardware. And Go Dim will bring the lighting effects to 50% brightness on the hardware. Keybinding is a set of instructions that are assigned to a single key to perform a task. There are dedicated keys on the keyboard or devices that you connect to the computer for assigning keybinds. There are four different key binding categories. Keystroke assigns a particular keystroke to another key on the Alienware mouse or keyboard. Macro creates complex macros, records actions, and assigns the keystroke combinations to a macro. Click Record and Stop to start and stop recording the macro. In Shortcut, you can enter a shortcut to a program, folder, or website. Click Save to save the shortcut created. Text Block allows you to enter pre-assigned text when a key is pressed. If you have any questions about the AlienFX section, check out the Alienware Command Center 6.x user guide here. Thanks for watching!